Yo, what's up, boys, and welcome to another ARMA Free Life video. If you guys haven't checked them out already, make sure to check. Fuck me. Yo, what's up, boys, and welcome back to another ARMA Free Life video. If you guys haven't checked out my sponsor already, G2Wave, will be a link at the top. Check them out for cheap video games and use code SAI for 3% cashback. If we are coming to you guys today with an exciting 1 hour long video with an exciting new idea and also a giveaway, which will be linked to in the description, it's pretty good. Make sure to check it out. It's only got a few days left until the end of 2016. By the way, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I deleted my other Merry Christmas video because it was shit, so this is hopefully going to replace that video, so all those things apply, even though it's no longer Christmas. But don't worry, Santa's still on top of our PD doing the normal thing of making us want to kill ourselves and questioning what 3D modeling is, so thank you, Santa, for that one. Either way, what's our idea we'll do today? Well, it's probably a shit idea, but we'll see what you guys think of it. You know, if you guys like it, good. If you don't like it, that's upsetting. But what we're going to be doing is essentially a new kind of series, 1 hour with Lulu or something like that, where we do certain roles. In this case, I'm playing as a state trooper today with a bag on top of his head. And yes, I look like a angry, raging alcoholic or something. You know, we could do like civilian, we could do medic, we could do not just armor free life, we could do anything. And I feel like this series will not only bring you guys through amazing behind the scenes of video creation and all of the annoying things in those specific, you know, roles, but also it'll make you appreciate the longer videos which I've made. Not that you'd really need to, but maybe some of you do. Like for 40 minute videos like this one, which took a long time to make and were really good. And this one, and you'll be like, damn, those videos are really good and all of the good stuff kind of just happened. Some of you guys will just like to listen to my voice and listen to me blabber on about shit for a few different topics I've got on the top of my mind, but essentially it's going to be 1 hour, hopefully unedited, hopefully, to let you guys know what it's like to be a cop and how depressing it is sometimes. I'm not saying the footage doesn't sometimes just kind of happen, but a lot of the time you'll find I'll play, for example, a few days ago for like 8 hours, maybe want to kill myself, got 2 videos out of it, and both those videos I thought, wow, those weren't very good videos. It's just kind of how it is a lot of the time, but you'll see there'll be shit crimes, there'll be epic trials saying, Lulu, I love you, and all that AIDS kind of shit, so just gonna drive around Lakeside and let whatever happens, happens. If I die, I die. If I live, I live. I made a similar video like this, I think about a year and a half ago, when Taki-san Life first came out.
Has he stolen a state trooper's black Mustang heading southbound on Lakeside 4 lane towards Morrison?
Okay, let's go ahead and go after that one. And I think people, it wasn't a 1 hour long video, it was like 40 minutes long, but I think people kind of appreciate like how shit Takistan is, or how shit life mods as a whole are when you don't edit them. I feel like some people definitely do believe that footage is easier than it looks like. A lot of time you'll just see me run around and shoot people with very little meaning because I've removed the context because it doesn't seem important. But then if you get the context, it ends up being like a 40 minute video of boring shit. But like if you edit it out, then like it just looks like, I mean, I just said, but it just looks like me running around shooting people. But there's a lot more to life mods than running around and shooting people. You will be able to see the build up of that in these videos, but maybe you just don't really want to see the fucking build up. Like there's a reason I tend to edit that bullshit out. It's not just because I like my videos to look like shit, you know, believe it or not. Oh wow, what's this intense crime being performed right here? Hello,
shit.
Sir, can you stop the motorized vehicle, please?
Oh shit, it's fucking... Oh god,
yeah, sir, on the ground, sir, that's attempted... I'm gonna go ahead and put restraints on you, sir. That's attempted grand theft auto of an LEO's motorized vehicle. Sir, you have a right to remain silent. Anything you say can or be against you in court, or you have a right to return if you can't afford an attorney, you want to be upon it, you feel all the time. Do you understand?
Mate,
right, sir?
How fast are you talking? Come on.
I'm talking.
Slow it down
for
me. I did not actually
Did you steal this vehicle? Because we got a call out on the radio of a stolen black Ford Mustang.
I actually borrowed it for like 5 seconds off a mate of mine.
Okay, sir.
From the Lionhearts.
Sir, can you go ahead and wrap up and leave the area, please? Thank you. Luckily, sir, since I am feeling in a very Christmassy mood, I will be letting you go today with nothing less than a $0 ticket. So you go ahead. I'm just going to pat you down and make sure you don't have anything illegal on you.
I mean, my Christmas hat was in that police car, so have you got one of those?
No, I don't, sir, unfortunately. I'm going to understand you. You're free to go. You have a great day, sir.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit.
Initiate on that guy.
In a bit. What's 20?
Just a Mustang fucking running over cops.
Okay, that's not 20. In Lakeside?
Yeah, do you know where the up towards cop base?
Yeah.
Copy.
Okay. So I'll probably do like some really lowly crimes over and over again, and like you guys will actually you'll eat up your words. Some of you, obviously, you know, like I said before, it's hard to know like what everyone wants out of a video. But some of you will eat up your words when you're like, Lewis, I don't like you, and you just kill people. Like, you'll see a video where I don't kill anyone, and I just fucking give people speeding tickets. And maybe you've got a fetish for that, but I think most people, myself included, don't have fetishes for that. They want to see the big guns, you want to see the big dicks being whipped out, and getting slapped fucking everywhere.
Could all DSA officers that are currently on patrol come back to DSA now, please?
Alright, we need to clear up this highway a bit, you know, impounded cars. I've heard impounded cars is really fun as well, so... There's a few gangs on today, so we'll probably run into one of those and get fucking absolutely decimated. Actually happened a few minutes ago, I went to Lannister's base, and that was fun. And I said it wasn't going to be an editing, so I already broke that rule, but you know, I tried.
You might have to tell me where I need to go.
Can you guys go ahead and repair your motorized vehicles and leave the area, otherwise I'm going to have to impound your vehicle for obstructing traffic?
Yeah. Let's
do it. This ain't mine.
Get
into
that driving
a piece of shit,
fucking cop baiting.
Which one? The right Ford? Wait, where?
I'm right behind Mustang.
Oh, you want me to get that? Yep. What makes you think I can get it? I was trained in this. I will go ahead and do that.
Yeah.
Guys, but move your vehicles, please. Oh my god, look at him. He fucking turns around as soon as he sees me, dude. Stinky little shit. Don't worry, I've done this shit before, you know? This is what I was trained to do, man. Like, he's probably just gonna drive back to his base or like pull an assault rifle out his arsenal and just fucking kill me, you know? That's the worst shit, you know? Smashing into a green vehicle. 1080 on a black Dodge Charger headed northbound towards PD right now, requesting additionals. Like, wouldn't be surprised if this one just results in him fucking getting away. Like, what an intense police pursuit we've got. Oh, he just smashed. Sit on the ground. Sir, I'm putting cuffs on you. So I'm impounding your motorized vehicle. So you have a right to be silent. Anything you say can or will be used against you in court. Or you have a right to an attorney. If you can't afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you if available with time. Do you speak English, sir? Do you want to explain to me what you're doing right there, sir? Mr. Sir? Mr. Piggy, sir? 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 If you do not speak, you will be serving jail time today.
Radio check.
Sir? Like, did you not just talk a second ago? Hello, sir, if you... Okay. Gonna be, Oh, hello. Welcome to the world of a living, sir. Okay, I'm gonna bring you back over here. If you continue to talk, you might have to serve jail time today, okay?
What are you doing, bruh?
What do you want, my dude?
Are you gonna detain me? Give me a ticket, home.
Can you hear me,
bruh?
Sir? Sir? Oh. Sorry, sir. My voice box was, not functioning correctly.
Sorry, bro.
Yeah, it's okay, dude. My bad. So, I'm just gonna quiet you down, you know, make sure you don't have anything illegal on you. This stuff is not illegal, that's looking great. Do you wanna explain to me what you're doing in your Moro's vehicle there, sir?
Man, I'm just trying to have some fun.
Okay, well, your punishment today is gonna be the impounding of your Moro's vehicle. You can pick it up from a nearby garage. Please keep on moving, Santa. You have a great day now, sir. Well, that was embarrassing. You know, technical difficulties occur. It's a real problem. It happens. Happens to the best of us. And if I was even the one I was supposed to get, I'm pretty sure it was, so maybe. I'm happy that at least, you know, obviously out of a day, I do want to, like, a nice solid kill death ratio would be pretty sick. But, you know, in eight minutes of being live, video recording, two crimes, both have been sorted out. So that's been pretty exciting, you know? I must be, like, the best...
What's the current fire level?
Police officer ever. Amber, isn't it?
Amber.
That was a good guess, I mean, see on frequency, that's a smart one. Yeah, I got the black Dodge Charger in Lakeside. I say, what now? I mean, nothing's happening. Hello, sir.
Yeah.
Just impounding these motorized vehicles.
Yo, can you repair this white one?
Oh, I'm impounding this motorized vehicle. I'm sorry, sir.
Don't worry, lad.
Alright, you have a great day. If you just keep on driving your vehicle, obviously your vehicle will be facing a possible impounding as well. Okay.
Bollocks me in the way.
Alright, in a bickle.
Later.
You know, keeping the streets clean feels kind of good. It is one of the few fetishes I do have, definitely. You know, not a dude who's got too many weird fetishes, but impounding a car in a video game definitely gets me going. I don't know why. I don't see anyone else impound cars except me. We are going to go in RTB quickly, which stands for Rotate to the Base. I'm just kidding, that's not what it stands for. To buy a GPS. You know, all about behind the scenes here, so.
You know.
Traffic dot Morrison Highway, purple. Don't know what car that is.
Nice, man.
Roger,
that's a pretty solid quality. Do you guys hear that one?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go on the back of the quietness, whatever. Yeah, he's pulled. Have a...
Good names, good names.
I'm sorry about that one. Do you guys want to come with me?
Yeah, boy. What rank are you anyway?
What rank am I? Not high enough to drive this vehicle, probably, right?
No, I'm thinking, you know, but... YOLO balls.
I mean...
You think I'll get in trouble for wearing the sheriff uniform?
Yes. Mainly because someone will go at you and say, oh, you get to DOC, and you're like, nah, man. That's my...
I don't know, man. As long as you guys are like, as long as we're solving crimes, you know, like true detectives do. I don't think it really matters.
Yeah, true.
Prof, did you see that guy that just came in and complained that Lewis just patted him down? The guy
that was some good
Wait,
news.
You complained about me patting him down?
Some guy came to the fucking thing and told Cobra that you patted him down the side of the road. He was hella salty.
Oh, I'm not supposed to do that. I've always done that.
He was like, why are you wearing the sheriff uniform? And I was like, I don't know. And he's like, oh, you're like a state trooper like Lewis. He's fucking patted me down. And he's like, oh, you Cobra, I got patted down. And he's like, and Cobra's like, I don't give a fuck.
Well, do you have that guy? He doesn't fuck you, faggots. That's rude. That's against the law.
I'll call out.
Set username plus 210C6 and wait for tours. And not on Lisa Foley.
Is that white? Looks a bit pinky to me.
Yeah, traffic stops over. The guy's been going to take him and back towards Morrison.
No, dude, he's gonna yield.
Feel memed.
Sir, yield the vehicle.
Stop the vehicle.
I'll throw a new police base.
Stop the vehicle. Stop the vehicle. Do not jump out of a weapon, or you will be fired upon.
Absolute
I'm placing
dickhead.
A spike strip. I'm sorry. Sir, unfortunately, you have won thrown profanities at us. Okay, we are not dickheads here.
Okay. No.
So hands on your head.
Quiet,
hands on your head.
Oh.
I don't know where that man came from.
I don't know how to do that.
Basically, sir, just don't move. I'm gonna go ahead and. I'm going to put restraints on you,
sir. Don't knock me out, I've got a very sensitive head.
I don't want to have to shoot you.
Can someone put restraints on him?
I got it, my boys.
Oh, fuck. Hopefully.
This man is unrestrainable.
Fucking handcuffs.
Yeah, it's unrestrainable.
Okay,
what
sir. Oh, you just restrained me, sir. No, that's me.
I'm a taxi man.
That'll do.
You're not maybe a taxi man, sir. This is not a taxi vehicle. Going to be impounding your vehicle for reckless driving.
No, it's
leave
a pink Lauren, taxi.
Leave him alone.
It's limited edition.
He's probably fucking poor.
Okay, that doesn't matter. Just let him go. To be honest, you know, if impounding his vehicle is a kicking the balls enough. Oh, we've got a panic. Oh, I see it. Let's go. Load in. Sure, plus 2 10 76 to panic. Get in.
Okay.
10-6-4-2-9-8
and
Squadron
Union
responding.
What's that, Mirage?
Yeah, they literally just said it's
code 4. This right, did he, Roger?
Yeah,
disregard.
Yeah, just a little.
Wait, take me to the ATM.
Alright. I love those fucking panic buttons where it's like disregard it's code 4, like 1 second later. Was my favourite panic buttons. It wasn't what happened much, but when they do, oh wow, they get me going.
My favourite panic buttons
that can't
are the ones.
Shoot, you know what I mean?
Are the ones usually at DOC when a cadet accidentally presses one and then doesn't announce they accidentally pressed one?
Oh, I mean, that'd be a very cadet-y thing to do.
That is a fake.
Where's the civilian in our motorised vehicle? Is it not?
Yeah.
Unknown.
What's wrong with this man's internet?
Everything. Where is he going?
Disregard this next panic button for myself. I'm just testing to see if it works because it didn't for me last time.
Where's
any unit in the central area? Disregard
that.
Immediate assistance.
I'm gonna go over to the panic button and Raj anyway because I don't understand why he's by himself. Maybe he was like told to disregard it. You know.
I'm
a detective, dude. I'm onto it, man. Oh, to the bet there's like 10 people like fucking him in the ass right now, and he's like, disregard it, tell him, disregard. Like, let's see what's going on down here. This looks dodgy, man.
It does. You know, those parking bays that are turning defence posts.
I'm ready for my police
ride. It starts to look dodgy.
What do you mean disregard? What happened? Did you kill it, man?
Well, this safe right here, right? That safe.
No, I don't know.
He tried to take me hostage, hence why I clicked the panic button.
Well, he shouldn't have pulled
and
an
this
AK
guy,
on my mate
basically,
then,
that safe initiated on him as well. And,
How did this
ever happen?
Your name
I was giving this man a
I'm gonna go play this funeral, guys. I'll be right back.
Is your name Laquisha?
Okay, let's roll up, boys.
Oh, thank you, guys, anyway.
Yeah, no, I was.
You sound like a black.
Yeah.
Shut up, Lewis. What
do
you
sound
like a black?
You sound like a black.
Damn,
dude, I love racism.
I fucking hate you.
Casual racism, you know?
Yeah, don't worry, it's casual, so, like, it's not offensive, you know?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
No, you know, in Australia, we don't actually shoot people that run up to take you hostage.
What do you do? Do you give them a kangaroo? It's Seth Munnaway.
We actually give them a kangaroo's knob, to be exact.
Right then.
Damn, that's a sick meme, dude.
Oh, look up there at the right. That guy's naked. Public indecency in a vehicle. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Put your wang away.
Go, go.
Put your fucking wang away.
Fuck you. This is a good wang.
He's not allowed. There's actually no. No, you're not allowed to do a right turn now either.
That was a forward,
this is
wasn't
Georgia 1. Is there any.
Call it out.
Gun situations?
Stop the vehicle.
Through Lakeside. One occupant.
This is not southbound, I was fucking westbound. Now he's.
It's no south.
Now he's south, yeah.
See, I predicted the future, boys, it's okay.
Okay, I'm gonna have to do a classic S1 on this man if he doesn't pull over. I don't want to do an S1, you know?
Him.
Oh, he just S1'd us.
He just S1'd us.
No, don't worry, we've got it. Just keep your eyes on him, keep your eyes on him.
20 on the blue mini.
Headed northbound past, job center.
Oh, job center. Predicting the future,
oh, he rammed me, he rammed.
Oh.
Oh, boys, he's S1'd.
Oh,
so on the ground. Stop hitting over us. You just hit over all those fences. That's gonna be some big fucking tickets right there.
I'm just gonna have to pay for those fences.
Restrain that man. So do not move.
Fuck you.
You'll never take me alive.
Alright, I'll shoot you dead if you want. It's up to you, man.
God.
Oh, you know for fuck's sake, you just restrain me, you dildo.
On the ground.
Sorry.
On the ground.
Okay, I'll deal for first, man.
Tackle.
Was this the man driving a motorized vehicle? Were you driving a vehicle, sir? Do you want to admit to that or no?
No, it was a naked guy.
It was a naked guy. Okay, I'm gonna let you go free. You're gonna have to avoid, you know, bad mans like him, though. If you keep hanging around with that kind of crowd, you're gonna end up facing jail time yourself.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm from the Australian Internal Affairs. How can I help you?
Hello. Do you want me to fucking dome you, cunt?
I'd have you, mate.
I'll fucking finger you to death.
Whoa, you just
I like the sound of that.
Okay, apparently this is a man who was driving a vehicle, so...
I wasn't driving a vehicle.
I'm gonna be in Panley's vehicle for reckless driving.
I'll rim you until you turn into water.
How is rimming someone ever gonna make them turn into water? It's a very silly thing to say.
Am I not entitled to talk?
So you can talk. Oh my god, I'm sick of hearing fucking. If I hear a song today, I'm gonna be scared of copyright. I got PTSD to when I make with $0 out of a 40-minute video. That was a hard-make video.
Steal that shit.
Wait, did you get cheeky copyright strike?
Yeah, I did. It was a 40-minute video, dude. It was like, it's literally my most popular video this month, and it's fucking made $5 until I got copyright striked. It's got like some shit song I've never fucking heard of.
You fucking idiot.
For like 30 seconds in it. I don't know, it was very upsetting.
I would just go and edit it and mute it.
I mean, I would edit it, but like, I can't do that now. I mean,
Get sponsored by Bandicam.
By Bandy? Okay, how's getting sponsored by Bandicam gonna get me any favours?
Because they give you like five less frames.
Okay, how's that? I don't know what that has to do with the problem, but yeah.
He's memeing us TDH.
Yeah, fucking Australians, man.
I know, right?
Why don't you go fucking jump in a kangaroo, dude, and go fly to Mars,
you
little
prick?
Did
you just see that?
Right there.
You fat prick.
Mate, I'll fucking date you, right?
You see that guy?
Don't mess
with
fucking Scottish, man. I'll fucking date you.
His name is Danae. I love Danae. Look over there. Oh, shit, he's gone past him now.
What are you talking about?
He's back in Lakeside. I got a message from him. He said, tell Lewis to come back. He was at the job center.
Are you joking?
I love today.
I think you're joking.
Yeah, I got a message. He said tell Lewis to come back.
I think you're pranking me, dude.
Why doesn't he just melt? Hold on, I'll tell him to message you. I'll tell him to message you. Hold up.
I mean, I'd prefer if he just like doesn't ever like contact me.
I would prefer if you didn't contact me ever.
I don't think this person who you're talking about even exists, so that's step one of the problem.
Wait. Where were we? Hold on, let me find out.
What was his name
again? I think it was the person with the, with the Star Wars hat.
He was a ride-along, so you're not gonna find him. He was with the... I'm pretty sure he was the ride-along with the cert guy.
What's all the crime going on today in Lakeside, man? Oh, fuck it all, everyone talk over that music. Oh, can't hear it, can't hear it. Oh god, that was scary.
No, it was right, fucking worse yesterday.
I just got told off for wearing what I'm wearing.
Okay, nice, dude. He would have seen that one coming. Has it been like a DLC breakout or anything exciting happening?
I don't think so.
I should really start bringing people to DLC.
The wipe has made everyone fucking poor.
Oh, I know, dude.
And the fact that it's you have to like pass Lakeside PD SIR headquarters and DOC just again.
Yeah, I guess that probably doesn't help.
And it's in the
just, you know, the good old days, man. You know, we used to always be criming Morrison. These days, I just feel like there's no point in going to Morrison, man.
Morrison was a fucking war zone.
The server's actually role playing for once, you know what I mean?
I don't know what you're saying, sir. I'm gonna. You just go ahead and pick up what you need, sir. We'll be waiting here, don't worry.
Do you want a kangaroo or something?
No, just get your clothes. We don't have time. Yeah, it is unlocked. Just go. Alright.
Classic
bait and switch, man. I can't be fucked to listen to that dude anymore, you know? I can listen to you for a few more minutes. Just a few. Oh,
thanks, man. Thanks.
No problem. I'm sure today's not going to be a good day, but I feel like that, I don't know, every day I wake up, I feel like today's not going to be a good day. Sometimes it's okay, but like, most of the time, my premonition is very accurate, you know?
Usually.
And what's going on over here?
A wee shit face.
Plus, reckless driving, which is another 5,000, that'll be 21,000.
Like, listen to that, it was tickets those dudes are handing out. I'm not handing out any tickets, I'm just...
Nice one, Lewis.
I'm too nice.
At least we get a dollar.
Yeah, no, I mean, I'm not complaining, you know, when you get a nice bit of a dollar, I'm just talking about bank account, I'll get an... Oh,
that's a treat.
I didn't see it. I got a nice split of that in a second.
Just gonna delete that bit of footage. That bit of GoPro footage.
Nah. Just wanna go see what's going on, DLC. Should what?
I would suggest we go raid, like, Black Market or something for the memes.
I mean, we could, but I mean, realistically, there's gonna be, like, how many people is it gonna be there? I've raided it, I think, like, four times, like, hoping for something amazing to happen, you know? Like, maybe I catch a bunch of people with their pants down, be epic, and be like, we ain't doing nothing, lad! And I'd be like, yeah, you are, you're at Black Market, you know? But then instead, just nothing happened. Do you want to do it anyway? Yeah. Alright, let's go, man, because, you know, it's not like everyone fucking who lives here is just part of a gang anyway.
Yeah, pretty much. If they're not a cop, they're in a gang, or they're some, like, small-time criminal.
Oh, shit. Is that man okay?
Wait, didn't pick it up.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, I'm badge number.
Oh no, I'm not coming through, I'm just making sure everything's okay.
Yeah,
Dooney, you turn.
On the ground! Shut the window open at me!
Jesus fucking
Christ. Alright, guys.
Bye, guys.
Damn, I love memes. When you talk to a cop and work out well, those people just got murdered, you know? But no, let's go over there. We can get a really good feel for like how much time is wasted every day from us driving to places we don't need to go to. That's a very interesting social experiment. One second, I just need to check the fuel on this car. I'm checking the fuel. Just don't drive me over. I'm checking the fuel. Oh yeah, fuel's looking pretty good. You just ran me over, unfortunately. What's that?
Oh no.
What?
Come back to DLC. Alright, it's meh.
Okay.
Smith, stop that guy that ran into my car. The pig guy is running away, Smith.
I don't know why I'm on DOC freak. Cut twos. I mean, I haven't died yet. That's exciting.
Really?
What's up, sir? Progress. I kind of hear you're not yelling.
Progress, not dead after like 5 minutes.
Yeah, no, I mean, I have noticed like an increase in not getting shot at, but When we ran into Alanis's before, oof, that was depressing.
Oh, yeah, I was there. That was. That
you
was,
were there?
Well, yeah.
It was just really to upsetting, to be honest.
Just
like,
to the front door, please.
Yeah, no, I mean, I get why it went, ended up going tits up, because, like, we're raiding a base, which is, like, unraidable, and, like. Yeah.
That's per usual. Yeah.
We need, like, a fucking helicopter or some shit to get that, but, okay, deal?
What's support?
Deal?
What's support?
What's support?
Okay. Okay, deal. Okay, guys, let's everyone holster. We're gonna walk around. Let's walk around together. All prunes walk around. Do not shoot us. Prunes are walking around.
Prunes.
Yeah, do not shoot us. Okay, we're walking around. We're coming around. Do not shoot us. If you shoot us, we'll be very disappointed.
Okay, I wanna get this evidence.
Ignore my blood. Ignore my blood.
Free money.
You know, we're trying to. We're repositioning. Okay. I don't like this reposition. This reposition doesn't seem like a good one. We'll tell you when you can shoot us again. We'll let you know. We're not gonna come in.
That's legit. The entrance. That's the entrance.
Yeah, I know it's the entrance. It was a dead officer right there. It's intimidating. Like, how is this to get inside here? Like, literally, alright, you guys can shoot whenever you feel free now, okay?
Wait, what? No, no, no. Oh my god.
Oh, why would
no,
you say that?
No,
why would
no,
you say
no,
that?
No.
I don't
that
know.
Tower? Watch that tower. Idea. Oh, this is so dumb.
There's so many why fucking towers, dude.
Watch this tower. Watch
this
tower.
Honestly,
this
is harder to raid than DOC DPH. Oh,
there's a tower there, Jesus.
I'm scared. Why'd you do this? Why'd
hey,
we.
It's one of those.
Oh, I'm getting hit, dude. I'm so dead.
TBH.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Is it where are we getting shot from right now? I don't know.
I don't know, dude. I'm.
Why is it so fucking
behind the truck?
I didn't think it'd be that bad, you know. I didn't think it'd be quite as bad as it ended up being. Look at that, dude. I'm gonna die a little set.
Get you for
are you shooting those guys?
Yeah.
Stop cop-baiting.
Yeah. Stuart plus one heading over to the rebel cache to make sure nothing illegal is going down.
That's
Roger.
The worst call that I've ever heard.
Yeah, I know. He also said denied. I don't know who said denied, but we'll just pretend he didn't say that, you know. It wasn't a very good call out, because, you know, I don't.
Lewis, just remember I'm still waiting here.
Okay, yeah, we'll be there in a few.
Yeah, okay.
This is bullying. We are bullying on Australian, but it's fine, the Australian.
Sierra Oscar 01 plus 1, we're heading to circuit regarding the concern for safety.
Ah, that's a good call out. That was
ooh,
a solid call out.
A concern for safety.
A concern for safety. He's going to blow someone's brains out, you know, because he's got a gat on deck.
Yeah,
I get it, dude. A concern for safety. You just need to go a bit left here and you go straight over it now. Oh, never mind. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
It was nice knowing you. It was nice knowing you.
Fine. I don't know. Everything ended up working out like surprisingly dandy.
Nailed it.
Fucking nailed it.
Was that intentional?
Yeah.
So. Alright.
No, I didn't have a four.
Confirm though. Shots at Lakeside PD.
Lakeside PD?
Yeah.
10-4.
Oh, it's just someone spraying.
Yeah, probably spraying a mag, you know, making sure the gun shoots.
Yeah, we're like, oh, disregard shots at PD.
Yeah.
Is that shots at Rebel?
Yeah, I don't know. That's what I thought I heard, but I'm really not sure.
Sierra Oscar 01, we're 10 seconds.
Are we
going to
do our first hour raid when we see something happen?
We're at Lakeside Market. Can we get an additional, please?
Fucking 30
pages.
10-4.
The
silent just fled. The code ones.
Has anyone got a look in on them over?
Is anyone on top of rocks, so we can have a look over? Yeah, there's a dude. Okay, we're going to have to arrest some dude. Ready to arrest someone?
I'm ready.
Alright, let's
we're
go.
We're going to get gatted.
Probably going to get gatted, yeah. Oh, just smashing a wall I did. Hello, sir.
Lakeside State Troopers.
Ready to check.
LAPD, open up. Hands in the air as you will be fired upon. Why is it two doors?
Good question.
Sir, LAPD.
Don't come up, bro.
Yeah, Sierra Oscar 01, called off the search.
Sir,
silence fled.
Hands
just
on the head.
Out around the area.
Turn to Oscar 515, HS Rebel, so you see a big Cadillac.
Tango down?
He's down.
Roger that, nice stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and raid it.
Good frag.
Oh, yeah, good frag. Oh. Oh, there are not enough civilians currently awake to do this. Apparently there's not enough civilians awake to do this, unfortunately.
Yeah,
is there not triggered?
No, how many do you need on? I don't even know, it's like 30?
I know you need 10 cops, but I didn't know those are.
Yeah, I know, I didn't know that. Okay, well, it was a great raid and all, you know, we got a nice frag there.
Shots exchange, officer down.
It was a sick raid, you know. You got a nice frag there. I feel like I was participating in that as well.
Yeah,
Yeah, we'll be on route anyway, just in case.
I don't know. I mean, it isn't exactly, you know, the prime time right now. I'd imagine at prime time, if you've seen, like, five tangos up here, woo! It'll get pretty heated, you know?
Wrong place, wrong time.
Indeed.
I will give you, it's pretty heated.
Make sure to pray for day.
Shots fired in Smallville.
Oh, no.
Shots in Smallville. Where's that, north of Lakeside?
Alright,
yeah, fucking god, man.
Officer down.
Oh, god. Are we going to respond?
Yeah. Stuart plus 11076 Smallville.
We have a drone deployed. Drone is up in the air.
Why the fuck do you need a drone?
You gotta look like you know what you're doing, you know?
Yeah, zero, so we're going to deploy a drone when actually we've got a gat on deck. Gat in folk instead of, you know, flying a fucking drone. With no guns. Like, alright, if it was a...
What's the situation?
I think we do need armed drones, TBH.
Do you have any estimate on how many 1032s there is?
Trooper Stewart, can you please respond?
What's up?
Fucking Australian guy.
Hello, this is Stewart. Did I just accidentally mute my mic again? No, I didn't. Okay, yeah. Otherwise... Oh, that's not good.
Dusty, my side.
I'll navigate for you.
I know where to go.
Suspect down.
Nice.
Yeah, there is.
Epic, dude, we just killed one man.
Let's continue the area code 3. There should be there's one more shooter.
12 UAV online?
I'm taking shots from the airfield.
That's a guy in a white vest.
It's not UAV, we just got thermals.
Let me check DLC because they're screwing down 911 that they need help.
What
is going on at DLC? What is up with all the messages?
Did anyone get a description of the guys?
No response.
Was that you talking to 3.5?
3.5, yeah.
DLC, do you come in? Oh shit, man. That's epic, man! We're all dead, I hope. In like a nice way, you know?
There's like five officers.
Is Smallville code 4?
I believe so, yeah. Two suspects down.
Oh, gotcha. Right.
Alright, let's just go straight up to
DLC
then, you know, and... DLC, do you come in? Alright, I learned how to go through these trees, dude. Oh.
You learned the optimal path.
Yeah, I was joking, but I actually kind of do know. Ooh. Today's just been an okay day, you know? It could have definitely been worse.
You know, we could have been gatted.
What do you mean, guided?
Which we have, by honesty.
Sometimes I'd probably be... Yeah, no, I didn't have to know. I was in a previous life, you know?
Yeah.
It was years ago. Wait, what the fuck? These men are tied up! Why are you guys all tied up?
No, we're restrained. We're restrained.
Wait, handcuffed. You restrained each other?
Yeah, we did, and we all did it at the same time by accident.
The meaning is like, don't leave me.
That's a funny
one. Go for it, dude.
Oh my god. That's funny, you know, it's funny. It's funny how we're like, out, you know.
Oh my god. That's why you do not want to stay in DOC, everyone.
I wanna hear another meme from that dude. I just heard him like do his little dolphins. I just wanna hear one more meme before I go. Like, I guess it must be bored out of my mind. Yo, can we hear one more meme?
Huh?
Can we hear another meme?
No,
it's not a meme, like a meme.
Oh my god! Not the way that went for me!
Wanna know I've never heard that meme before, you know, I wanna know where it came from. Must be like a recent meme.
Definitely.
Just confirm DOC's now code 4. I don't know if you already called it out, but yeah. But, all four DLC...
Yeah, two people at the front of Smallville refusing to leave.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, dude, we're on that shit, man.
Riot! 200 kph, just fucking run them all over.
Yeah, 1 second, I'm just gonna invite a small vehicle.
Get a cheeky $80.
Hello, sir? We're Jewish.
Hello, sir. Can you stop the talk for a second? This is Spike Street.
Oh my god, oh my god.
That's
you're
a cunt. You're a cunt. Oh my god, stop
being such a Jew.
I'm not a Jew, dude. I just... Oh, whoa. No one asked you to jump out.
Any unit in the central area.
Can you guys, you just performed an illegal U-turn. We just wanted to give you...
Code 4.
I'm going to give you a fair warning. Don't do that illegal U-turning, yeah?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry, Dad.
That was very... professional.
I love your GoPro videos, dude. They're really good.
Thanks,
yeah,
man.
Fucking shit. I shouldn't you. I shouldn't you.
It's good to know the audience is about 12. You
know, I mean, you
know,
we aren't all 12. Like, I know, like, the verbal ones will make it... What's going on over here? Oh, nothing.
I'm 11, so shut the fuck
oh.
up.
Oh,
triggered.
Fucking hell.
No,
get out.
Out
of the car, sir, please.
I already warned this man.
He's dead.
Is he dead? Yeah, I think we're all dead.
Fucking wreck.
See ya, lad.
Yeah, that's my buddy right there.
What's the situation right now?
Do not touch me.
Yeah, we're
trying to. Yeah,
there
you go.
Oh, cool, sorry. Oh dear.
That was epic. Yeah, I'm checking your.
You think you can just, You think you can just leave an Australian sitting at
Oi,
base?
Dude, the last time.
Just
that's my bloody. What are
you
talking
about? Your oil's not looking very good, sir.
Right. Get out of the area now.
That was not a very good oil checking.
No. Oh, tow truck, no.
Yeah, I don't understand what the plan was there.
That tow truck's just crashed into the cop car.
I don't really appreciate that.
No,
really
not
what you're doing.
So sorry there, bro.
It's very reckless,
these
sir.
Brakes on this thing is crap.
I'm pretty sure all it was acceleration. You didn't even try to brake, but okay.
Yeah, there was no braking action.
I was braking, I swear.
I don't like it. Everyone's Australian right now. Like, I don't know why I should be surprised,
yeah.
But like, I'm a bit disappointed, you know? I'm
no,
just not,
you
not,
thought.
I'm just not used to it, that's all. Like, I never really, patrol at this time. So Australians aren't exciting. Sorry.
It is usually quite a depressing time to be patrolling. Because it's usually just like start or DLC and you're like the only tripper.
Yeah.
It's depressing.
I chose the wrong time. There's just gonna be lakes out as well. It's not like anyone's really gonna leave there.
515 plus 1 performing 1038 on a black Ford Mustang.
What's the 20?
It's going towards Lakeside right now.
Yeah, Crown Vic heading towards Lakeside. Watch where you're driving, please.
Scooper, where have you gone?
I thought we were stuck for a second.
Nah, dude.
Oh, we just hefty triggered.
Just be aware the unit
is from here, I guess.
Taurus looks like he's circling. I believe he's got a cross pass.
The State Trooper Range Rover, you're behind it.
Yep. Where's the 1020 of that Dodge?
It's headed southbound through Lakeside right now. Beside old Dodge dealership. Heading northbound past old Grosh.
It's gonna be 290
What the fuck is wrong with him?
Yo, what the fuck?
So, on the ground.
I had a weapon. On the ground, sir. On the ground.
That's good. So I put cuffs on you. Oh, almost.
In this war, this
yeah,
water.
Almost fucking squashed myself to
so
be honest.
Put your hands up.
What's all these
put
fucking
your
pigs?
Put your hands up.
I
wasn't
I
even
can't.
Driving.
I mean,
oh god. You can.
No.
Put your hands up.
No, like I'm dying because I'm sliding off of this.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, that's what I was.
I haven't shot a single person today. I'm a bit depressed. Where's my other pig gone?
He fell in the water, he's dead.
Put your hands up, you have guns.
Well, he fell in the water and he's restrained, so yeah, he's dead.
I can pull on. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, what the fuck? Jesus Christ, man. He's got flung in the water. What is wrong with his war? It's war, man. It's just fucking slidey.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry about that one, sir. No, I'm here to save
it's
the day.
It's alright, bro. It's alright.
Do you know how to get out of this place?
Come closer. He was the one. You gotta go all the way. Behind you.
Can you put your hands up now?
There's like a little.
I can't hear you. Wonder what.
Turn
up. I can't turn.
We both fuck.
Tackle.
Shut up, you fucking little pig, dude. I'm. God, I'm so fucking upset, man. Oh. Tango down. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and log out, you know, and then just relog, you know. And it's been a really fun time so far, though. Firstly, it's been the time of my life. Like, it's just been really fun. Definitely choosing a different time to exist on this planet as a state trooper. But you see what I mean, you know? You can devalue these RDME kills as much as you want, but fuck me, dude. This is why I edit in when I kill someone. Because sometimes you don't kill 20 people, you know? And you like it when you kill people. When you kill someone, that means something's escalated so far past the point of doing it in any other way other than killing each other, you know? That's when you know a situation is crazy, dude. It's a crazy situation. And it just isn't many people on the server right now. And, you know, I've got a great question in my chat right now. You know, what server is he on? Well, you know, if you were subscribed to me on Twitch, you'd have me on Steam, and then you'd have your question answered. Unfortunately, sir, you know, your mum didn't give you $5 this Christmas to subscribe to me. Hopefully, it answers your question. Doesn't answer your question. Question tends, or answer does tend to be server one. You know, as you can see, server one's pretty exciting today. It's getting pretty lit. It's getting pretty lit. So the photo scene right now is actually about 12 hours after the original part of the video. I ended up recording a bunch and deleting it because I just got like fucking literally shot in the back for no reason.
Negative.
Don't push a car. What?
Three.
Literally VDM'd and died. Stop the vehicle, stop the vehicle. Oh my it's pretty depressing. You know, this is becoming solely a normal video. But I actually realized while editing this video, which wasn't really too much editing in it, was that I said I had some conversational pieces. First of all, Armor-Free Life Original, their domain is now belonging to A3PL, their domain armorfree-life.com, redirects to A3PL, a lot of drama right there. A3L Original is pretty much dead because of this. Does it deserve a life? Not really, it's kind of shit anyway. But that's some really big drama. And on top of that, what's going on with Survivor Nights, guys? Does anyone know? Is this be coming out? December 2016, still not out. That's all the drama I've got. But, I don't know, I think the first part of this video really highlights something which I didn't maybe realize either, although it's kind of obvious, that these videos I make depend on other people to do things and to be there, right? Without other people, the videos do not exist. I wish as one of those YouTubers I could, like, record 10 parts of the newest video game with their friends. You know, and then go fucking overdose on ket or something, but unfortunately I can't do that. I have to edit my videos and make them not shit, which as you've seen from today's video where I've killed no one, it happens a lot of the time where it just ends up being kind of shit, not because of anyone's specific lack of experience or editing skill, just mostly not enough grinding and getting that good piece of footage. That's what ARMA always has been. And always will be. Sometimes you can get the really good footage, like I said before. You can end up recording for half an hour and getting like a really sick part. A lot of time you can end up not doing that. Most of the time it ends up being the complete opposite of that, and then you have to record for a long time and record with the right people, which is why I'm really upset that, you know, Junie, Caden, etc. aren't around as much now, because those guys definitely added a lot to the videos. I know Caden is actually in Morrison right now, which is why I'm heading there. But yeah, well, is this dude in a stolen cop car? I don't know if that's a cop car or not. Kind of looks like a cop car, but it's just a CVP. I don't know. I mean, he is swerving. I don't have my code 2s on. I've got my code 3s on now, though. What the fuck are you doing? Jesus fucking Christ, dude. I'm just gonna give you a verbal warning today. You swerving around the road like a madman. If you could not do that, that'd be pretty sick, okay? Hello, sir?
Somebody else.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, just don't do that. Alright, have a good one. Jesus Christ, man. Alright, let's head into Morrison and see what is cracking. We should end with a nice, you know, 1 hour long video. It'll be a really sick video. Should keep that until we're there. And in case you're wondering why am I even making a 1 hour long video, for some reason people have asked me to do more live streams like on YouTube, on Life Mods, which I don't think is a good idea. Most people that do live streams on YouTube are doing it because you want money, because you can make longer videos, aka more ad revenue. Like, live streams on Twitch, you don't really make any ad revenue off of it. YouTube live streams, you make a fuck ton of money off, because you can put like a million ads on them. But at the same time, it also seems like people these days have a bigger boner for longer videos. I don't know why. But people, like, prefer longer videos? Don't really get it. Don't really get it. Yo, Caden, you here, buddy? Buddy, yo, Caden. Buddy. Caden?
Oh, no.
Caden Pierce?
No, sorry, I'm fat.
Where's Caden? This is Caden Pierce. Hello, Caden Pierce. What seems to be the problem today?
No Caden Pierce
here. Oh, you was issued. I got a bonus, I did.
Are you going? I'm so proud.
Hey,
you
want to ride?
Are any of you men a Sean Weep? I'm looking for a Sean Weep.
Oh, yeah, I know the car he's driving.
Is it free?
Yeah, it'll be good.
Like a color-coded Dodge Charger. I don't
I like
know.
Your face.
Thank you, I appreciate
it's
that,
Mr. It's actually looking pretty beautiful. When did you become Darth Vader?
I've always been Darth Vader, so.
Caden dog.
That's an illegal
bet. Hey, G2A, boy.
On the floor.
Mohammed is going for DOC.
Wait, he's going to DOC, he's been processed in the DOC?
No.
This guy's got illegal stuff, officer.
Are these real officer men over
legal
here?
Best.
Yeah, dude.
Why are you guys making purring noises like a mentally disabled child?
That's the end of it.
This is a Lamborghini, sir.
That's not a Lamborghini. Oh, it was unlocked for 10 seconds, I'll tell you that much.
Oh. He said on the floor. Is there a
why is this man tied up?
Yeah, this guy said on the floor.
Yeah, Caden Pierce tied me up, boy. Come on.
Can I pat you down?
Oh, he's just spitting.
He's got a
legal
vest.
That's fine, yeah.
Oh,
some more, come on, do it.
He's got nothing on him. I just did, he's got nothing on him.
We got young children on the mic.
Alright, there you go, you're free to go, sir.
In the cam, repping P Grime 2016.
I can't do Grime in front of a crowd that big.
Grime's disgusting.
Very interesting, very interesting indeed. Thing is, I was actually on server 2. On server 2 was like 10 cops on and like 60 saves, but Caden just, he told me, Lewis, come on server 1, me and Jody are laying down sick beats or some shit. I don't know, man. It's probably a bad idea, you know? It's a choice you gotta make. Am I gonna join server 1 where I might get let epic action, or am I gonna join server 2 where I might not get let epic action? You just don't know. But Mr. Kane's PS over is speeding, so we are gonna be giving him a verbal warning today. He's going extremely fast. Damn, like, what is he driving? And where can I get it from? Like, literally, I can't turn this corner, he's going so fast. It's insanity. I need to repair my motor vehicle now, I do. I mean, that's what I should do, you know, start recording in 1 hour segments and then break it into four parts. Part one, fucking traffic stop. Part two, traffic stop with illegal weapon. You know, it'll be really exciting, dude. It'll be really exciting. I've genuinely just lost them. But that's a problem when you're like, when you don't get the good as an officer or as a civilian. If you don't get the good, the thing that you want, you know, is a police officer, man. I want like 10 people to pull illegal weapons on me and take me hostage and for it to be an epic gunfight where I don't die immediately, right? That's an epic wants of a police officer man making a YouTube video. As a civilian, you know, I want to do the opposite of that. I want to be the person doing that, but I don't want to die. I want to gut some people, you know. I want shit to happen. So if it's like a bad run-in, kind of just delete it most of the time. Kind of just delete it, you know. It's kind of how it is. It's the life I ever became adjusted to. Where did these guys go? Surely they couldn't have drove the entire road without crashing. Well, maybe it did. Maybe we're just really good at driving compared to me. I don't believe that for one minute, though. There we are right there. See? I told you, there's no fucking way. I believe these men might be packing heat. You know, I don't like to just discriminate against Caden and assume that he's got an illegal weapon because he is Caden Pierce. But, I mean, look at that swerving, man. That's illegal. I think we're going towards DOC right now. We're not going towards DOC.
Young,
oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh, you stop the vehicle.
Fucking banjo. Me a fucking rammed up vehicle.
Stop the vehicle, man.
Look at him.
Just stop the vehicle.
He fucking sickens me.
Shut
it,
you cunt.
1080 on a Range Rover headed southbound for Lakeside requesting additionals.
Is that towards the checkpoint, yeah?
What?
How do you feel like that?
Four occupants.
Wyatt, if you he's crashed 1050 down by 20. I'm pushing panic. Hello, stop the vehicle. Stop the vehicle.
Look, now he's.
Our vehicle is stationary, officer.
That's not our situation for you.
Yeah,
get.
You
know, careful. I'm breaching the window. No, I'm not. Well, we're inside the building.
They're inside the building.
321 plus 3 is 1076, panic.
We are just literally
What the fuck is going on? I'm a brilliant recruiter.
He took a right towards Lake Zappi.
Someone's got a weapon when he's very disappointed in everyone here. Anyone got a weapon? I'm so fucking scared, man. I've never breached this building.
What the fuck is going on?
Where have occupants gone? Occupants have exited. Where have occupants gone?
Are these guys like magicians?
I will have to.
I mean, where have we gone? Was like four occupants.
On the floor.
So on the ground. Alright, I'll get him.
Hands up.
I got him, man.
What's
I did.
Oh, that man's run away.
So I'm putting, cuffs on you, sir. Involved.
That man's definitely involved. Look,
moving this man to the side of a side of the road. Do you want to explain what just happened here, sir? Why did you just tase me?
He said disregard me.
Sorry about that. I didn't mean that at all.
Okay.
You're making me nervous with that.
Judd, wanna hear some sick beats?
You wanna hear some?
Because the only reason I'm even here right now is because Caden told me there was some sick bars to be had.
Where is Caden? Did he escape? I can't do it in front of the crowd.
Probably.
Where did Caden go?
Don't know.
Tell us the location of Milford.
He's dead?
Look at
him. Oh shit, looks like we're gonna have to get a medic over here, man. Okay, he was the driver, Caden, right?
No. I don't know.
You
was
don't
it you
know.
Driving? Whoever you next to me, press first.
Were like, you driving the vehicle, sir?
No.
Yeah, I was driving the vehicle.
Okay, we're just gonna be impounding your vehicle for reckless driving today, but other than that, you're free to go, okay?
It's kind of already impounded.
I realize that, sir.
Okay.
This punishment has been dished out. You guys have a great day now.
Is your car unlocked, guy? Can I still?
My vehicle's never unlocked,
is
sir.
This one unlocked?
No.
I'm on.
You guys have a great day now.
Why is none of them unlocked?
Because we're not stupid. I mean, some of us are. See, that's pretty epic, wasn't it, man? We breached and cleared a build I've never seen before, man. That was remotely fun. I'd probably give that a solid 6 out of 10 right there. Alright, let's get back at Freak. I don't know what shots were north. I still haven't killed anyone today, but I just want to fucking kill someone, dude.
Where did you head to anyway, Nick?
It was shots over north. So do you know what the shots near PD were?
Negative, over.
Roger.
Oh, he's a solicitor.
What an unusual solicitor, if I must say.
Is a solicitor a British word for lawyer?
Yeah, the British system over here. Now.
Okay, yeah, no, I wasn't really sure. Because my mum said it before and it pissed me off. You know, I get angry at my mum, you know.
That was funny!
Which was funny, I did actually get angry with my mum.
Oh, yeah, I know his abouts are, you know, he left me.
Whose abouts?
Oh, he went that way.
Who?
Green one, your kind of car.
Oh, the Caden Pierce? Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Fucking wanted criminal of Lakeside.
Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck off with your fat Newcastle dumb accent, you prick cunt wanker. Willy dick cunt.
Yeah, you're
right. Caden, I haven't killed a single man all day, man. It's been about 2 hours, haven't killed a single man. What's up with that?
Kill your shit.
I mean, one sec. Jody, out of the car.
No. Jody's not a man.
Hey, she's stealing my car.
Wait, is that you, Caden?
Yeah, it's me.
Alright, don't worry, get in.
I pulled them out and they died.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, you did. Yeah. get in. Get in. Joke's on them, isn't it? are you like Darth Vader or some shit? I still haven't killed anyone today, Caden.
I just made a double. That's Wyatt, man. You can kill Wyatt.
Yeah, you left me.
Can I kill you?
You can kill Wyatt.
Can I kill you?
Yeah, they can kill me, but I'll be really fairly upset.
Luckily for me, you can't hear. Oh. Hello, Mr. Officer. What's up?
I don't want to buy your drugs, officer. Stop trying to sell me them.
Your routine.
It's pretty copyright strike right there, isn't it? What was that sound? I don't understand, Caden. I hear gunshots and explosions, but like, none of them ever happened to me.
Someone's been there constantly, but I'm just not hearing it.
Yeah, it's depressing, man. Imagine like an epic DUC raid, you know? Like, where's everyone's money at?
No one does that shit anymore.
What happened? Did everyone turn into a pussy?
I think so. Like, I think the server's going a little bit downhill.
Didn't you say that like 2 months ago?
Yeah, it's been going down for a long time, mate.
But, like, where are all the people with class 2s?
I don't
check out this prank that I do.
Area, an officer requires immediate assistance.
Did you see it?
All available units respond.
What are you saying, Lewis?
Did you see what prank that I just did?
What was your prank?
I just passenger seated another officer. And the thing is, he's got no evidence that I did it. That's a great thing.
No evidence.
No evidence. 290
plus 1, 1076 clip.
You know, I don't do that too much, you know, just for like 3
times. 1076
What's the 20 of a panic?
I mean,
Morrison.
Yeah, right, we're going over to Morrison, kid. Yeah, I'm a solicitor. I'm 1076 to the 1078. We need a solicitor over here. Are you a solicitor, kid?
I'm a solicitor.
I just want to have a word solicitor. Oh, nice driving, you fucking dickhead.
I prefer
the word lawyer.
Like,
yeah, it sounds like you're soliciting like a bit of dick.
You, like,
yeah.
I could solicit you like an inch of bell.
Right.
Guys, I mean, if anyone could pray really hard to
was
God,
it you I was talking about masturbating
very, very
in the T-section?
Yeah, I could pray right now.
No?
Okay.
You did that before?
Nah, we're talking about the weird... I thought it was hell. You. We're talking about
what
the weirdest
the
place to rank. I mean,
so
I just
don't
do it in a weird place,
I'm
and I was like, well, you never just whipped out in, like, the Tesco's cheese section.
One sec, I'll get the menu.
I was just wondering...
My fucking dick is for Tesco's cheese section.
I prayed.
Like, honestly, the cheese section is just fucking... It is painting, bro.
I'm judging both of you. Just for full transparency, I have actually a very clean penis.
Like, do you though?
Yeah.
Like, you're the kind of guy who could go like 2 weeks without washing it and then suddenly like slop it out.
What do you mean?
Smeggy fucking belly.
Did I do Vitus to get rammed? I bet he did, didn't he?
I've de-seen so many cops today.
Yeah, dude, you fucking literally VDM'd me when you were in the ambulance. I was furious, man. And I seen like just a trail of dead bodies on the way towards you. I'm like, what happened there? By the time I get to
yeah,
panic.
Just wasted half of them.
Well, there's one more.
Apparently, like.
Is there one more? Is there one more? Is he?
I don't know. Apparently, everyone's dying over panic.
Not gonna be interesting.
There's probably a pretty decent. Like, and that dude, when I was reviving you, Caden, what
around,
the fuck's going on here?
Yeah, I know, I saw that. Like, what was that?
What's this?
A backup search.
Oh, yeah, this got literally straight up shot for no fucking reason.
There's one more.
Who were we looking for?
They were taking hostages and then one of them ran.
We're not on? My clothes on, kid?
You put your clothes
on? No, they weren't.
Ah, they weren't? Okay. No, I did it when I was in the car.
Wag one,
fucking big bear.
It's like there's nothing going on here. Like, what are we looking for? We're looking for, like, one more man.
I've got something.
We could be anywhere.
Are you feeling corrupt?
Yeah.
Let's go into fucking jail.
Do what?
Yeah, just spread out and search the area. There's one more
I got a boy in there, Mohammed.
Mohammed is the guy who literally straight up RDM'd me.
We're on the same shit as the guys in the ground, Punisher.
He was there to save me, man. He had my back.
Watch this. Fucking Fred Needle.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
He killed Red.
Oh, I didn't kill him all.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry, I was trying to Fred the Needle.
I'm taking the support.
Why didn't you passenger seat him?
Honestly, should I do him for that?
Yeah, do it.
I don't know why I do that, kid. Which I mean, no, Caden. I'm making a documentary right now where I record for an hour straight and then upload to YouTube so everyone appreciates my videos and how not shit we are, you know?
Yeah, but if you're feeling.
It's
just
so
you're
boring!
You're feeling a little bit saucy tonight, guys.
What?
If you're feeling saucy, you're sticking me in your finest cop gear and we are breaking
the
hand
out
of jail.
Mask.
Why don't you just break mine right now?
The fucking skull mask.
I just need to remember it.
You see, you're not talking too much, Caden, because if you talk, people will know that you're not a cop.
Down in the bottom right.
I won't talk, man, but he's Mohammed Al-Rashid.
Oh, I know, dude. He RDM'd me, like, I remember his name.
Yeah, he did. He hit a good RDM.
Does he have a vest?
That shows, like, he's like a blood
Was that Jody over
there? Who gives a fuck, man? We don't need Jody. We need Mohammed.
I'm breaching that very big, like, green building.
Okay. So you need cop gear, do you think?
Yeah.
He's
heading to southbound in a white BMW. Then we just get the fucking Hummer stolen.
I've got 2 minutes of fucking pure spitting.
Were you gonna spit on me? I don't want that.
I'll swallow you.
I don't want that either.
I'm sorry for saying that.
That's okay, you know? I've already got it on GoPro evidence, you know? It's not like we're gonna look back on this and realize how gay you are. No, there's nothing wrong with being gay, you know?
There's nothing wrong with being gay for Psy Syndicate, man. Like, fuck me.
I wish it could be Christmas every day. Are those lyrics?
Tell my man shut up. Couple man call me a backup dancer on stage at the bridge. I'm a backup dancer. If that makes me a backup dancer, the man in your vids, backup dancer. The man in your pics, backup dancer. Man wanna chat about backup dancer. Beat man with a beard like me, I'm a big man. How the fuck can I back up? He comes everywhere I go. I can't run with my enemy show. Walk in the club with all of my tucks. But he's done everybody go home. Apart from the girl, damn you lot stay. Walk in the club, all the girls say hey. Tell them man I'm like K to the A. There's no champagne, we don't rave. I'm the best, I'm so cocky. Got a mob like ASAP Rocky. I set trends, don't man copy. They catch feelings, I catch bodies. They roll deep, I roll squaddy. Got about 25 goons in my posse. They drink Baileys, I drink Vossi. I get murky, they get worried. If you got a GAT, bring it out. Most of the real bad boys in the south. If you wanna do me something, I'm about. I'm not a gangster, I'm just about. But you see my man over there with a pouch? That one with you trying to get loud. All my man dems you so proud. I might sing, but I ain't sold out. Now they all of my show sold out. Headline tour, yeah, blood sold out. When we roll in, they roll out. I'm from London, I'm so tough. But I'm gonna wake my mummy. But don't talk, got no mouth. I wanna make my mum so proud. Like, yo, mum, book a flight, go now. All of my exes talk me hard. Talk to my face, don't talk to my palm.
What are you singing?
And I bought a new car. Little red whip when I bought from my mudge. I straight market to walk in the park. I take care when I water my plant. These MCs wanna talk about Lord of the Mics. You
Kid,
even
ears in the back.
Dead MCs, but leave
it's
me
John,
alone.
And it was.
You go, we speak on the phone.
Kid, you shit in the back.
Fuck, alright.
Alright, ready for this jailbreak? Just keep in mind, kid, if you blow my cover, I'm getting kicked out of the state troopers, okay?
Yeah, don't be a pussy.
I don't know what that means, but yeah. I think I should have went on another Matrix, kid. It was literally, like, less than 10 cops. And it was a fuck ton of civs. My dude just got rammed hard.
I kinda realized I was gonna wake my mum.
One second, I wanna see if my dude's okay.
Should we finish him off?
Nice. Oh, I think he's got a gat. Oh, he just got ran over.
Are you,
are you by yourself? Yeah, dude, so I'm gonna put cuffs on you. I'm just kidding. You're free to go, It was a joke.
Alright, thank you, buddy.
No, I knew that was a good ram, like, I seen it from 10 miles away, you know?
Did you see that?
Were you flying? Yeah, no, it was good, man. Alright, you have a good one, dude.
Wait, are you recording right now?
Yeah, I am. I have my GoPro, yeah.
On the floor.
Why are you dying on
him? Custody.
What?
Taking him into custody.
What are you doing?
You gotta go to jail, sir. Throw him in, boys.
We do need you to transport, so we... I don't know, just... Alright, Caden, get him.
Wait, what?
Caden's not... I don't know, man. I'm not tying you up, Caden's tying you up, just to confirm. I wouldn't tie you up, Caden's doing it, okay? I'm sorry. Okay?
Alright, get him out of the car, I'm sick of him.
Okay. What do I do with him?
What?
Alright, officer.
Wait, what?
I've got you hostage. Put that man down or you're getting a bullet in the head. Put that man
I
down.
I don't want
to. Put a bullet
in
his head. Put a bullet in his head or you're dead.
I got my frag. Oh, it's officers, sir. Yeah, dude, you pulled a gun on me. He's dead.
Alright, we believe you, don't worry.
Help.
I wasn't even looking. I wasn't looking at him. Is that dude dead? Are you dead? Is he? I mean, he's dead. Two frags, one minute.
Rip.
Kid, did you see that dude? I genuinely didn't even see him. Kid?
Sorry, yeah?
Kid, how are we going to break him out of DOC? There's literally five cops there.
They're going to check my ID, aren't they?
I mean, not necessarily. You just need to put on an accent. Put on, like... Which accent?
Right there, fella. Me Jane Kai here.
Yeah, that's perfect, man. Yeah. I don't know, man. Like, you know, worst comes to worst, I didn't know you were a fake cop, okay?
And then I'm in jail, mate. If I go into jail, you fucking come in with a fatty gun for me, right? And I'll put a shank to your neck, okay?
Like a made-up shank? Or one that you've, like, crafted for, like, 2 years straight?
Yeah, I've been building it. It's taken me time, bruv.
Alright.
Sean.
Okay.
Alright, I gave it to...
Oh, sir.
Sure.
Alright, yeah, thank you.
What's
thank
up?
You.
Name and badge.
Stuart569. Can you please hop out of the vehicle so I can...
Sure thing, sir.
I'm actually...
My licenses? You looking for my police officer license?
Please calm down.
Is that looking good right here, sir?
Okay, calm down.
That's like straight up reckless driving, dude.
Okay. Yo, yeah.
Alright, you're good to go.
Okay, thank you.
Excuse me, guy with the yellow shirt. Fine. Right. Unless you're, you just recklessly drove.
Enjoy your stay at the OC.
Yeah, you too.
I believe him.
Oh, you're going to IA.
So actually, you're going to IA.
Alright, kid. Ready to roll out?
Let's just walk in together.
Alright, let's
walk it.
Can
we shoot up?
Alright. Just take it cool. Wait, you just disconnected. I bought you just disconnected, Kitten.
Fuck.
Oh, that was sick, dude.
Anyway. Let's go in an RDM someone.
I don't think there's anyone in here.
Is that the door? Oh.
Kitten, kill that man $10. That one right there.
What the fuck?
That's embarrassing.
How are we gonna get out of this one?
Run! Follow me!
He's coming to rescue me.
Alright, mate. Let's go. Just in here. L-Dog.
Should I not eat the evidence first?
No, fuck the evidence, mate. Let's just go in. Just get us in. Mate, I want my $10, by the way.
Yeah, I'll send them in a bit, you know.
You better.
Yo, what's up? Do not come in.
Do not come in. Yo, this is officers. What's going on today, sir?
Did you see anything that happened over there?
What happened? What's your name?
I don't know what happened. Hillary Clinton?
I honestly, no fucking joke. I would honestly bang Hillary Clinton.
Really?
She would fucking get it.
Why?
Yeah.
I'll take you into this dumpster. Follow me to my office.
Kid, there's a medic. I'm fine with that man. I've killed my medic. I think I should have talked for evidence. I'm going to go eat evidence, kid. I'll be a second.
I'll come in with. Come with us, sir.
Yeah, gladly.
You speak, you die. Medic, stop reviving.
Yo.
Hello? He left me.
Yeah, was a shooter inside the jail. We just cleared out. We couldn't see where he was.
I'm
going to take the evidence.
I'm sorry.
We're looking for a Don Mario. Don Mario.
What's your rank?
Yo, it's clear inside. We've got officers inside. We've got officers already inside.
What's your badge number?
3352.
Alright.
Fucking vegetable, can't walk.
You can go ahead and
shut
take me to Colonel Affairs.
Excuse me, sir.
I'll fine.
Thank you.
Sir, right here in the beanie.
I'm
yes.
Away.
Oh.
Sir, right here in the beanie.
There is no sir here in a beanie. You have a great day.
LRP.
Mate, like, he just got revived.
Yeah, he knows. He's on to it.
Should I give him one for luck? Should I just wumble him for luck?
No. Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Sick driving, dude. You know you gotta put that down.
Yo, you get lippy again and you'll get executed, punk.
Alright, this has been a really fun 1 hour video, kid, and you know, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this 1 hour video. If you did, make sure to drop a like and a comment. It's been really fun. You know, I mean, honestly, it was okay. We had some pretty funny memes before. It was kind of shit. So, of all the footage I just recorded there, I'd record maybe that part with you, kid. Now that's fun, you know. I like it when you're around, kid, and I hope you come back more, because Junie's not around, you're not around, Kat's not around, no one's
I'm
around.
I'm pretty busy, man, you know, like...
I know, but it would just be nice if you were around more often, you know?
I plan to make a return after, like, halfway through January to, like, being super active. It's just all my mates back from uni, so, like...
I know, dude, you're always coming back with the same excuses over and over again, you know? Like, oh, my internet's shit, and my mates are back from uni. So, eventually, it just gets, like, a boring, like, excuse, you know? Oh. Aaron, you have a great day, Caden. It was nice to see you, okay?
Yeah,